So, Mason.
Now, really, Mason, do you want to stay close to home?
Staying at home has nothing to do with choosing Mason. Look at all your opportunities outside from staying at home that GMU brings you.
True.
Number one, isn't Mason the school that you had always dreamed of attending?
True. It was the first college I visited. All those welcoming flags at the Johnson Center. And also, it helped me a lot in high school with the EIP program.
Those are nice memories, but Mesa has more. Mesa has the most welcome people I know, and it does have the most diversity I know of a university. What else can I ask for?
Well, yeah.
I guess I can't say anything bad about Mason. You.
Anyway.
And you?
So I was just accepted to Mason.
Yay!
Good job. You see? And the letter says that they picked the best from the best for this year.
Cool, so is it your top school?
Yes, I've just been looking at the website and it has like the best advantages for me if I go to Mason. First of all, it has like nice courses, challenging and interesting at the same time.
Wow.
You know, I always like to challenge myself. It has like the broadest choice of majors. And now I was thinking about majors, I was thinking about government. Mason is the best.
That's right, I heard it had one of the best programs.
True, and it is close to the Capitol, so you can most likely find an internship in Capitol Hill.
I know, I was just dreaming about that too.
Kind of weird.
Weird dream. I'll tell you about it later. Mason also has really good programs. It has programs that can help me through my college journey.
Oh, that is right. I've heard that they have many writing centers, tutoring programs for every department.
Yes, I'm so excited. And plus, I was looking at like all the choices I have to join clubs that interest me. And, you know, they have clubs that contribute to the Hispanic community, volunteering, and a lot more. And it does have the best. Southside, best dining hall.
Hey,
you know I love food.
So it sounds like Mason it is, huh?
That's right, I'm a patron now.
Woo! Yay!
I'm tired.
Met with cynicism and doubt, and those who tell us that we can't, we will respond with that timeless creed that sums up the spirit of a people. Yes, we can.
Yes, 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 it's time. We all come together. Ha ha! Barack Obama!
Yes, we can, yeah!
Barack Obama! Man, he's coming with a message for the people saying, yes, we can, sure. Si se puede, today is a new day. So come on and throw your hands up, every woman, every man. Barack Obama.
Yes, we can, yeah.
Barack Obama.
Of the possible, it feels better than the few doubts. Political change, critical claim, all in attempt to rebalance the reign of a power to the people, so that we may develop the sequel. For living in love, for the peace, for pushing the envelope, honoring all of the work, paying attention to reason, dipping our feet and deep in the moderate work, teaching minds of a new height, seeking finds of a new light. This is the meaning of outreach. When it's out of reach, we still fight.
Barack Obama.
Yes, we can, yeah.
Barack Obama.
Thank you.
see me now. I wish I could show you how I'm not who I was. I used to be mad at you, a little on the hurt side too, but I'm not who I was. I found my way around to forgiving you some time ago, but I never got to tell you. In a photograph, I saw me and I had to laugh. You know I'm not who I was. You were there, you were right above me, and I wonder if you ever loved me just for who I was. When the pain came back again, like a bitter friend, it was all that I could do to keep myself from blaming you. Thinking it's a funny thing, I figured out I can sing. Now I'm not who I was. I write about love and such, because I wanted so much. I'm not who I was. I was thinking maybe I should let you know that I am not the same, but I never did forget your name. Hello. Chance to give it out, maybe that's what love is all about. I wish you could see me now, I wish I could show you how I'm not who I was.